might carve out some time for my little side project.
We got a deadhead problem. I trust you'll fix it. Well, that's good news.
Hey, I'm in too.
Hey folks, Twain here. I'm gonna be off the air for a bit. I've gotten word of a radio tower with some impressive reach. I should be there in a couple of days. Once I'm set up, the network's voice will be stronger than ever. Keep the faith, people.
We left our supplies just lying around. Some of them got ruined.
After all that's happened with that coalition, we need to make sure we know who our friends are.
I can see the place from here.
Eyes up. We got deadheads.
Better luck next time. Jinx myself, but that could have been a lot harder. Not bad, kid. No problem. You folks earned a lot of goodwill today. Let us know when we can pay you back.
Hello? Anyone there? Looks like no one's home. We better find out why. Okay, that's my last mag. Next time I'll just use a fucking bullhorn. And one lucky fuck. Ugh.
Come on in.
Hey,
Later. I guess it's kinda useful.
I don't know why we couldn't be better neighbors, but it doesn't matter now. We're leaving.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Bingo. Once this mag's done, I'm out. Next time I'll just use a fucking bullhorn. Hello? Hello? How about we hit the reset button and talk this out? If you were trying to piss me off, mission accomplished. Okay, it's on, asshole! Well, I'm empty now. Okay, well that's that. Ha! Fuck you, Death! Miss me again! There it goes! That is damn heavy. Well, at least it's something. That's a lot of shit.
Hey guys, I found a few things while I was out.
Right here.
I am so glad to see you.
This dump is clear.
That's the spot we're looking for.
Yeah, I bet I'll be using this soon.
Did everyone behave while I was gone?
This is the place, right?
I cannot tell you how much I appreciate that.
I want you to have this. It's just my way of showing appreciation.
See you around.
That's a lot of crap to haul around. Can't believe the Zoms didn't come running after that.
We should take more people in. We could use the help.
Here you go.
Make sure you gear up for this one. Be ready to fight.
Follow me. We got work to do.
Lead on. Our reserves are gonna start walking off if we don't build more storage.
Keep your powder dry, buddy. Not possible.
How's it going?
Did you ever just drive out to look at wildflowers? Lie around, maybe picnic? Still some of my best memories. We should do that. Once the area is clear, we can spare a day. and almost forgotten what good times felt like.
Are all around us.
That's one of our not-so-favorite people. Enemy spotted. Time to get rid of him, I think. Let's all just take a step back and talk about this, okay? Hands up, there's gonna be trouble. You're dying so we can live.
You bastard!
Coalition leaders are in that building. This is our time. We have to take them here and now. Move!
Okay, that does it.
Support's coming. Run or fight. Shake the
taking off!
You're gonna be food for the Z's, dipshits! The Coalition is dead. No one can stand against us. Finally, we can bring peace to this town. I know some of you doubted me along the way, and with good reason. And I don't think we're done. Not by a long shot. Do that enough times, and we got our whole damn world back.